Hello, hello, stellar people. This is Trey, and today, it's time for another video. And it's another lore, and I think we're going to do a tighter brush pen inking, ink of my drawing. A little more refined than the brush pen sketches I've been doing. So it went from the thumbnail, I did the drawing, and now I put the drawing onto better inking paper. Tightened it up a little bit, and now we shall do some inking. So let's get into this video. Let's go. And good evening, stellar people. So, as we conclude this lore piece, I think I called the last one Battle Ready. Or was it Stand and Fight? I don't know. He's got a sword. He's ready to fight or something. And how would I rate this one? It's all right. I think I messed up on his... Well, I didn't mess up on his face, but I think the drawing of his face is better than the inking of his face. And some of the line weights are kind of samey. So I think I'll focus on those more next time. But it's all right. I don't hate it. I think it could have turned out a little bit better in my mind. But it's not bad. It's not bad. This is why we practice, right? So we'll just practice with another one. But it's not bad. I still like the pose. I like the boots, especially. The boots look nice. But it's all right. Another one for the tank, you know? And I hope you enjoyed it. And next week, I think there will be another lore. Hopefully it'll... I'll stop bashing this one. I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye.